Abortion is a moral choice, it's a responsible choice, and it's a liberating choice.
Abortion rights are in a state of emergency. Abortion is being stripped away state by state. Women are dying as a result of these laws.
The time is now to stand up for the basic rights of women. There is nothing moral about forcing a woman into motherhood against her will.
The reality, 47,000 women die per year from not having access to safe and legal abortion.
If you care about the future of women and girls, it's time to investigate.
If you're interested in getting with a scientific understanding of abortion, then you need to get this pamphlet right here.
Because the truth is, a fetus is not a baby. Abortion is not murder. And women are not incubators.
Women are dying as a result of not
having access. You should be the one who's dying. Cut that shit out.
What's
going on?
Motherhood is female enslavement. The anti-abortion movement has never been about babies or life. It has always been about controlling women.
Women are not state-regulated incubators. Women are full human beings.
This is not a child. And a woman is a full human being. Women's dreams, goals, plans, and future should not be subordinated to an embryo.
He's making our customers drive through the parking lots.
What nation we got?
We need to let the customers
that challenger, man. Under God, these are godless, soulless individuals. Go to hell.
To be free.